small town in Quezon. And ano, yearly, meron kaming Pahiyas Festival. And then, everybody sa community nagpa-participate na mag-decorate ng house. And then, sa tradition na ginagawa every year. And then, parang yun yung naging yung first idea ko about art na design or naglalagay ng decoration sa bahay. And then sa school, parang so malaking ano yung community or yung place. So yung first ano ka sa art. And then syempre sa school about yung may mga art classes ng elementary. So parang ito nakasa. And then yung bayan namin or yung sa Tokban, karamihan creative yung tao. Like yung mga weavers, yung mga tagagawa ng mga bakya, mga ganun. So from yung simple life or yung mga ginagawa nila everyday, so parang infuse nila sa parang art or something. Well, nung lumalaki ako, or yung nasa elementary, parang hindi ko naman siya parang pinili na dineside. Kasi parang for me it's fun lang or parang nag-enjoy ako ito yung gawin ko eh. Yung iba, for example, yung ibang classmates ko nag-enjoy sa mathematics, so yung or nag-enjoy sa sport. Hindi ako nag-enjoy sa math or sa sport. So, sa art ako nag-enjoy. So, parang nung bata pa ako, yun yung ginawa kong way para mag-enjoy. And then, basically, hanggang high school, and then I ended up taking fine arts sa college. So parang dinere-diretso ko na yung path na yun. So yung first, nung high school kasi, one of my cousin, ano din, finished fine arts, pero advertising. So sinabi niya na kunin mo yung advertising kasi may pera doon. So may two choices, it's either painting or advertising. So sabi niya, parating niya sinasabi, walang pera sa painting, so why not ano na lang, advertising, kasi mas flexible, you can do ano, sa pwede kang pumasok sa agency, etc. Pero yung painting, magpe-paint ka lang. So yun yung parating notion na sinasabi nila. So I ended up taking advertising. So sa advertising, same din naman yung ano, yung parang thought, yung pinag-aaralan. Pero more on nasa marketing side, etc. And then, isa pa, UST is medyo traditional school. And okay naman yung first few years sa UST kasi parang they're developing yung kung ano yung gusto mo. Pero may restriction parate. So, I think ano, yung experience sa school, strict, pero after nun, yung makagraduate na, parang mas doon nag-loosen up yung pagiging artist. Kasi doon parang you're taught to be an employee or for an agency. Parang ganun. Kasi yun nga, advertising yung kinuha ko. So you're taught to be a graphic designer for a certain company. Parang ganun. I think malaki yung factor ng advertising course for my yung process, yung art making process ko, kasi parang I deal with people, I deal with objects and familiar experiences, familiar objects. So yung theory of advertising na parang to present it to the audience or the mass audience, parang minimix ko yung theory in fine art and then advertising. So parang in-infuse yung reality, then parang yung accidental mix-up nung dalawa. So parang I'm making fun of it din, parang ganun. So like, for example, I deal with street art and or graffiti also. So it's dealing with the people. So it's from advertising. So and then parang i-infuse ko into like graffiti base pero i-exhibit sa inside the gallery or the museum. So parang I want to make ano, parang nagpe-play ako doon sa mga idea nung gano'n. So parang I want to have a notion of parang playing with these two ano elements right now, kasi parang I'm trying to get away some medyo ano traditional painting and sculpture, so I'm trying to play with different medium also, like and also yung new technologies like vlogging mga ganon. So kasi I have a very small studio, so I cannot paint the big canvases, mga ganun. So yung malalaking production, hindi ko kayang gawin dito sa studio. So, I have different projects na small works, pero, and then post-studio din. Making the work outside the studio, so parang intervention or just photography based, then blogging, etc. So one of my projects, yung rap project, so it started 2007. So it's also parang it's a outcome of a residency 2007. So it's the same. Parang I don't want to do painting or the traditional sculpture. So what I did was just draw on the wall. And then eventually that project, parang it has, parang nagkaroon ng maraming kasunod